after, you know, my mother's passing, I knew, number one, that life goes by quick, and number two, that tomorrow's not promised. So why would I waste any more time, waste any time at all, doing anything less than exactly what is in my heart? I would say to just make that start and never give up. I think about the people that I look up to, or even, I mean, name a facet, name a medium or an area of life. Like, in the people that I pay attention to, the people that are most successful, all of them didn't pull a LeBron James straight out of high school. Most people that are successful are those that just kept going and learned from their failures and had fun with the process. And that's what I try to do.